it just it's like just like too small here.
Yeah, I should not have asked for one, but now I'm like, whew.
I knew mine was nothing.
Yeah.
I was just like, how did you get back there so fast?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay.
And then up here.
Gotcha.
Because we're going to, like, holding them all day on Sunday. But, you know, I don't know the night and then I mean, if this isn't going to work out, don't worry about it.
We're kind of going about at the same speed.
I thought you were saying something.
Yeah.
Someone on the other side of the table.
Just saying. After waiting on the
Oh, nothing at all. Yeah. We're here way ahead of it.
I'm sitting in the grass, so. Yeah.
We started off with
defensive guard that I'm checking up, an okay one.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. There were a couple of those that crawled on me.
Okay. Against the single sword, that'd be no problem at all.
Right.
The long sword is tougher.
Because wait, if
you don't know if I'm trying to power through it.
Right.
I've done that. I got
it. Right.
Later. So
that one's still.
I'm trying to alter. If you stack up heavily, try to redirect to shoot somewhere else.
Right.
And if it's a weak block, I try to power through it.
I don't know how
that's a little bit not solid yet. But
yes!
It's
like when you touch the glue,
it's still not fully solidified to your extent.
So,
that would be lovely.
Because I remember standing there watching some guy just standing there. But where I was standing,
Come over here.
Oh, yeah. I thought it was different.
Yeah, you're just
coming in there.
You gotta walk like a block.
And I just remember pulling this thing down there.
I don't have kids, I never did. But it's really interesting when you're back in the ER. Because when you're in an ER, they are under stress. And so you really know how they rate you. You immediately know the parents who say, stop that, come over there, you're turning your arm off, and get you over the head with it.
Pass through to there.
And don't do anything.
Finish, I'm going to have my helmet on. Okay,
you can tell.
They
yell out from the ER, they're amazing. They
don't care.
I will flip out.
I tell a story all the time. I was adorable little 3-year-old. Kind of 2 or 3 years old one time. Cut on his chin. Typical coffee table issue.
Yeah.
And I had this cut under her chin, so of course she's under the drape. I'm holding her head while the doctor's searching her. You know, mom's holding her hand. She's been really good. The doctor starts to numb it, which hurts.
Yeah, yeah.
And
in trouble.
From under the drape here. About that loud.
Yeah.
And mommy is, you know, I know, sweetheart, so I'm almost over it. It'll be better now.
Right,
but it was
deck.
So quiet, I could hear it when I was holding it.
Yeah.
You don't get a break.
Mommy, that hurts.
I love that.
My kids have gone to Pelican since they were 4 years old.
Close to the drape.
Yeah.
Other ones, you know, it takes four people to hold them down.
Oh, yeah. So I watch a doctor at a... Houston, I think it is. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's going to burn.
And I wish I had a
quick look. Go take your helmet off.
Yeah, and so is what Will is interested in. I'm a friend of this friend's mother. And good friend of ours' daughter, I talked to a lot of people about it. And it's like, yeah, it's pretty cool, but it's not only cold. It's just brutal. It's just brutal.
Follow
yeah, I was going to say, I mean, it doesn't know what's
arm thing. I know.
Well, that, yeah, that's kind of
that was back
yeah. Yeah. Hey,
Hug.
I think so. I'm wearing my. Okay, I
feel like
he's training. Yeah, I think
I'm
my. Okay,
because
so
I wasn't expecting.
Yeah, he's already stepped off two, three times. Fine for me, but if you're doing regular time class, without armor, yeah, you're probably right. Yeah, no, he was just in a different way. Thank you.